The Kansas City Chiefs look to enter the bye week with a win over the Carolina Panthers. They'll continue a two-game homestand at Arrowhead Stadium on Sunday, facing off against a non-conference opponent this time around. This is the first NFC South opponent the Chiefs will have faced this season, with three more on the way in the second half of the year. The Panthers present a number of challenges for Kansas City to account for, which should make for an exciting day before we enter a week without Chiefs football. With the showdown coming up at noon, below you'll find 5 things you should keep an eye on throughout the game. Run game success. Denny Medley, USA Today Sports. The run game could be the emphasis of both teams in this game. The Panthers, of course, return dynamic running back Christian McCaffrey. It'll be his first time playing since Week 2. He already has 41 carries for 156 yards and 4 rushing touchdowns despite missing 6 games this season. The Chiefs' run defense will have their hands full trying to slow down McCaffrey. They've allowed 4th most rushing yards in the league this season. Conversely, the Panthers aren't very great against the run either. They've allowed the 7th most rushing yards in the NFL this season. They'll face Clyde Edwards-Helaire, who has the 3rd most rushing yards in the league through 8 weeks. This game could quickly shape up into one where we see some explosive plays in the run game from both teams. Interceptions for Teddy? Dale Zanin, USA Today Sports. This could be another game where the opportunistic defense for the Chiefs plays a big role. Panthers QB Teddy Bridgewater is currently ranked in the middle of the pack, but the one area he's really struggled this year is protecting the football. Bridgewater is currently tied for the 5th most interceptions on the season with 6. That number would feel a lot better for Carolina if he had more than 9 touchdown passes on the season. If the Chiefs can get Bridgewater into scenarios where he has to drop back and pass, they'll have a good shot at adding some more turnovers to their league-leading margin. They currently are tied for the 3rd most interceptions in the league with 9 interceptions. Beware the second-year menace Bob Donnan, USA Today Sports. The Chiefs may need to give some extra help to their tackles when they face the Panthers on Sunday. Second-year De'Bryan Burns has been a player that has flown under the radar for Carolina, quietly impressing over the past 2 seasons. Burns has been the most productive edge rusher to come out of the first round of the 2019 NFL Draft. Since his rookie season, he's recorded 10.5 sacks. This season alone he's amassed 25 total pressures, ranking 20th in the NFL among edge rushers. Kansas City is missing starting RT Mitchell Schwartz for the 3rd straight game. They'll want to give both LT Eric Fisher and RT Mike Remmers some help when Burns lines up across from them.